I was born in Kaufman County, Texas. That is in 11th of September, 1886. Come to California in 1906. I didn't have to go to World War I. I was too old for World War II. One good thing that I've always been proud of, I was the youngest in the family, and the rest was all married, and I've taken good care of my mother and father as long as they lived.
There's a feller up here at the post office one day, he's a pet him. I says to him, "That dog, you have no idea how smart he is. I just thought I'd tell you. You ain't telling me nothing. I know all about it." Kids would come here, "We want to hear old Ted sing." In them days, I fooled with him more then. I could just come in this way. "I want you to sing now. Do, do, do." Now I have to take the harp and make a sound before you sing.
"Teddy, come in. Come on. Come on out from under there. You know, sit down. Sit down, Teddy. Now here, I want you to sing. Sing these folks' song. Sing the old rugged cross. Listen, chord with this now. Here. Oh, yo, do, do, sing.
I knew a man, Bojangles, and he danced for you in worn-out shoes, silver hair and ragged shirt and baggy pants, the old soft shoe. He jumped so high, he jumped so high, and then he lightly touched down. Met him in a sale in New Orleans. I was down and out. Looked to me to be the eyes of age. As the smoke ran out, he talked of life, talked of life. Laugh clicked his heels and stared. Said his name, Bojangles, and he danced a lick across the cell. He grabbed his pants and feathered stance, for he jumped so high. And then he clicked his heels. He let go a laugh, he let go a laugh. Shook back his clothes all around. Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, Mr. Bojangles, dance. He danced for those at minstrel shows and county fairs throughout the South. He spoke through tears of 15 years how his dog and him traveled about. The dog up and died, he up and died. After 20 years he still grieves. Set a dance now at every chance in honky tonk for drinks and tips, but most of the time I spend behind these county bars. Cause I drink so beer. He shook his head, and as he shook his head,